Friends, with the lighting of the second Advent candle, we celebrate peace. Because of war, because of violence in our communities, because there is still so much unrest in the world, God lights a candle of peace. Because hatred is still so strong, because so many swords have not yet been beaten into plowshares, God lights a candle of peace. Friends, this candle says to all who will listen, do not be afraid. God's peace is at hand.